The first coming up in just a moment or so from 3D. You may recall their first session for us when they were 3D Efficiency, and the second one when they were just 3D. And again, another band which ought to have been recorded a long, long time ago. I often wonder whether the fact that they haven't been is something to do with the fact that, you know, perhaps buying your clothes from St. Vincent de Paul isn't sort of quite the right thing. I don't know, who can say? I really don't know. Perhaps they don't use the right makeup. Anyway, the first of them is called Pantau, and I was just asking Fred the drummer, who's also the band's ardent publicist, I think, what Pantau meant, and he was telling me that it's a ship, the captain of which was murdered most foully. So... Of course, the pig always really rather dreads our winning the pools, which is unlikely to happen. We've budgeted for it already, of course, but she knows perfectly well that if we did win them, I should spend most of the money on recording bands. I mean, I'd really like to have a record by 3D, I must say. I'd like it to be that one, in fact, which is called Pantau, and more from them later on. This is from 3D. It's Brave Boy's Paradise. It's not a bad programme, this, is it, really? Session produced by Dale Griffin and engineered by Mike Robinson. That's 3D and Brave Boys Paradise. And if you sultry lovelies had to listen to all of the truly grisly records that I have to listen to each week, I mean, I'm not looking for your sympathy, but you'd be truly, I mean, you'd be amazed. You think, well, why do people go out and actually get these people into the studio to make a record as duff as that when bands like 3D remain unrecorded? Genuinely, I find it mystifying, I must say. Another one from 3D, and this is Stay, not the Stay as immortalised by Maurice Williams and the Zodiacs. Do you remember that one? Of course you do. No, you do. But, in fact, their own Stay. 3D, everybody's favourites, and that's called Stay. One more from them, of course, before the end of the programme. A lot of other good things to come up as well. My goodness me, what a night.